No. You don't know. I did not expect this. Yeah, he did not time that well. I think he did. Oh, no, edible hornet didn't take a pit. Wow. Trumpet has pitted once. Oh, holy cow! That was buggy. Oh my gosh, that's definitely the highlights. Nice for making that pretty easy. Ryan, that was good. I'm not trying it. points because I have two drops. So, they only have one drop. So that's why they're still ahead of me. Yeah. So for them to win, I believe I have to come... Oh, hello. There's a... Is that Blaze? Basically, for me to win, I just need to win two races and come third the next, the last race to secure it. Blaze. You should have just kept it clean. Now you have to overtake me again. Fair enough. I'll, like, inhumanly faster. But just keep it clean. No. I'm just consistent is what it really is. Oh, hello. I did not see that coming, to be fair. I almost did it. Yeah, it would have ended really badly if I didn't duck out. And then I might have taken my pit now. Opposite. Oh no! Oh shoot, hello. No horn. Thank you. Good. I'm starting 7th, so let's see what I can do. There's GT1. Alright, so let's run out. Another 40 laps, here we go. Get a good start.
Is this for real?
Come on, Baron.
Oh, fuck.
Oh shoot.
Thank you.
Brandon, if you have the pit thing open?
I don't know, but I'm making guesstimates based on laps. Because 10 laps gives you enough time for your pit window open, so.
Oh, yeah.
I basically just wait
to check
for
the time.
Yeah, just check your time.
I won't say it's the puppy thing.
Now we pulled, we lost a second to it there. Second mistake.
Are you in front of the three GT1s?
I admit, possibly. I hear GT1 behind me.
Yeah, try holding it on. Let's find them. Baron doesn't matter because he hasn't made his pit yet, but Ovivo and Deppo, I think it is.
Wow. Holy cow, that is insane. Picking Ovivo, Super Steppa, and Friendly Baron all battling, that's insane.
The Baron is behind them though. He hasn't made his pit.
Ah, okay.
I think. I hope.
I'm actually semi keeping up with them right now.
It's.
Ooh, first place right there. Holy cow. Oh no, Dan just got it.
I'm right behind you. I'll try passing you on right here.
Yeah, do it here. Perfect.
I put him on the dirt for you.
Oh, I just hit him.
Fuck.
Oh, me and Dan wanted a battle just like old times. Looks like we're gonna get it. Dang it. Wait for the magic number 37 to make my pit.
Dream here.
Pushing a little too hard on those chicanes.
I
Octane, be careful.
Please, bro. What is he doing? He's like lifting off on the straight.
Oh, that's my chance. Come on, I need to get the speed on the straight. Too wide in the chicane. Oh, it didn't work. I didn't quite get him. I might have him on this corner. He took the dirt. Oh, I put him in the wall. I don't know if that's.
Thank God, I passed barrel. And no issues.
I don't know if that was my fault. That was close. Hey, where did Deviator go?
Maybe he crashed.
He might have gotten held up a lot by Steve when he lapped him. It's on current time, right?
Yeah.
Behind me has to respond. I don't think he wants to stay out. He's pitted around the same time I did. I gotta do this real quick. Can't believe I managed that.
Please let me buy a Vivo.
I can only hope for the best.
Like, I've caught up the whole pit. I'm not battling. And we have a GT3 in front of us. And,
Fire. Is that you? Or is that... No, oh, that's Envo.
No.
Oh, that's a choke. No.
I think it's me coming up behind you.
Okay. I lost about 5 seconds there, god damn it. I don't know if I'm qualified to pit, so I'm gonna wait on this lap. Freaking piss washer down here. It doesn't look make artery colors look too good.
So ugly.
Yeah. I'll try to get you on this next corner.
Thank you.
I'm gonna need a pit. I'm making too many mistakes now.
You're making your third pit now?
Yep. Yeah. Is that gonna put me out? How do you make this stop really quick? It's probably gonna pass me. Yep, just barely. He barely passed me. Holy cow, that was epic. That was an epic overtake. Use your horn, Steve. Holy cow. I don't know why, but I feel like I'm having a deja vu moment where Serino's lacking in a dominator around this track. I feel like I've done that before. Alright, this is the final lap. Did Esquzz hold it? Yes, he held it. Nice job.
Microphone activated.
Nice job, Esquzz. Good second place.
Thanks.
Meanwhile, I'm battling with the GT2 driver right now. By the name of Berserker 3 or Harry Harvey. Harry starts honking the entire time on the way to the freaking finish line. I'm gonna. Dang it, Harry! Stop it! 23 seconds. That's a pretty good gap. So now if I pick that at 25 seconds, I'll be good.
Yes, we won it. We won it. Great drive.
Ciao Seb, grande gara.
Woohoo! Grazie ragazzi, grazie. Forza Ferrari. Grande gara, difficile però, con le gomme alla fine. Ma la macchina è stata molto brava. Grazie, grazie. Grazie! Danke, danke und ein Gruß nach Hause. Danke.
Because my current camera car had no game sound.
No, wait, where?
Oh, where? Next to the Pegasus hangar.
The best thing is I managed to hold my horn on it.
I didn't even get a 21, I'm so
yeah,
depressed.
Yeah, you pissed me off so much.
I don't understand,
that was the point,
bro.
So you didn't, that was the point, so you didn't
fucking 21-2, nice one, Benimi.